So I'm pretty sure like 90% of you guys who play Rocket League, you guys most likely knew about RLCS Season 4 World Championships, and I'm pretty sure you guys saw this clip of Rizzo dancing when he went onto stage.
Let's get loud for G2 Esports!
And I can proudly say that I am a member of the Camp Fam, and you can...
Oh, there it is!
It still seems like every time JNaps comes out, though, he gets lost. You're supposed to walk to the end of the stage, JNaps. I think
there was nothing about Rizzo that felt lost there.
Yeah, but Rizzo knew what he was doing, but JNaps is still lost. Maybe he shouldn't lead them out. Maybe they should have Kronobi walk out first.
Just hold his hand in the middle and like walk him out.
He just seems lost out there. So luckily, not in the game.
Are we thinking G2 super confident right now based on them coming out on the stage and, Rizzo throwing down the dance?
Oh yeah, by the way, this was actually me at RLCS. I was in the background photobombing, of course. No, I mean, that was probably one of the best parts about RLCS, to be honest, just that one move right there. He should have totally danced, like, if he went out on stage a few more times, but there's actually a modded goal explosion of Rizzo actually dancing, which is actually something really cool. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys that actual goal explosion, and I'm going to be giving you guys a preview about some things that are soon to be coming through Alpha Console, including making your own decals and making your own goal explosions and a lot more. So guys, make sure to stay tuned throughout the video, and without further ado, let's get right on into it. So not everybody really has this version of Alpha Console just yet, but it is coming out very soon, so this is a preview to just kind of get you guys hyped about what is soon to come to Alpha Console. So as you guys can see, I want the Batman goal explosion. I'm replacing the classic, and it will actually be this very, very cool goal explosion of the Rizzo dance move. This is to kind of demonstrate some of the things that you will soon be able to do, including making your own goal explosion, making your own decals, and of course when that comes out, I will be showing tutorials on how you guys could do that, designing your own stuff. But you could see just a outline of Rizzo just dancing, which is pretty cool, the exact same clip. I have no clue exactly how they did it just yet, but I will try and figure it out, give you guys a full tutorial. But yeah guys, if you guys have any like designs or any ideas for some custom goal explosions, make sure to leave it down in the comments down below. I will try and make it and then possibly even make a video on it. That could be like the thing I use as an example in my video. But pretty cool goal explosion. I like this. It's like more unique to use in game. They also do have some like new custom wheels, and they also have like this new custom decal and stuff from Hurricane Mods, which is actually their partner helping them out with this. So that is actually pretty cool. Very stoked for Alpha Console to be including this into the game. I will also show one more preview, which is soon to come as well. So basically what this mod is, it increases like bloom, and you could just basically mess with all of the settings in Rocket League, all of like the depth of field and stuff, but you could mess with it even more to an extent where you could just make it look insane. So you could bump up the bloom, the depth of field, you could just make awesome screenshots, you could make the game look so much better when you're playing if you really care texture wise. So here, I'm going to show some screenshots that I actually took in-game, because I don't really want to show some like actually in-game recordings just yet till this is actually fully released to you guys, because I don't want to tease you guys too much, but this is basically what it looks like. You can see these have very, very like high bloom, and it's just very, very bright. This has no editing whatsoever. This is exactly what it looked like in-game are the screenshots. As you can see here as well, here is the modded custom wheels and custom decal that they have on here. It says Hurricane Modding on the decal, but that is soon to be changed where you can make your own decals, and this is just a test. That's the Alpha Console logo, like one of the main logos for Alpha Console, and they have it on some really nice wheels, and I mean these wheels will look amazing in game. If it has like this white outline and the black in the middle, you can make some really, really cool concepts for the game. So when all of this custom decals and stuff comes out, I honestly have no clue the exact date yet. They do not have any clue when it is yet to be out, but make sure to stay tuned to my channel to see when it is fully out. You guys will be able to learn how to make your own custom decals, custom goal explosions, custom wheels, anything custom in this game. You probably can make it when this comes out. So make sure to stay tuned, guys. Make sure to leave a like on the video if you guys haven't already. Subscribe if you guys are new, and I will see you guys next time.